All right, hey guys. This is a poem that I just wrote. You can read the caption or the whatever it is off to the side. I think it's that way. Let me check. Yes, off to the side that way. I'm getting ready to go to Miami in a week, and it's where I'm born and raised, and it's my favorite place on the planet. So, I got real excited this morning thinking about going down there, and I just felt like writing. And I haven't been inspired to write very often lately, so I'm really proud of it. Please ignore my ridiculous Spanish speaking, because I'm not very good. I'm a cracker at heart, but I was raised around Hispanic culture, so I know the words and I know the terms. I just really suck at saying them. So sorry in advance. It's not an insult to any Hispanic people, but sorry, but I'm going to do my best, and I hope you guys like it. It's a little bit long, and I hope it's under 10 minutes. It's called The Real Miami. Neon lights shine down on the streets at night. Hot dog stands and one-man bands fill the beach scene when the sun beats hot upon a white sand and caramel tans. Every street corner buzzing with the sounds of Latino flavor and the smells of Cuban sandwiches and cafecito. Where every ice cream truck carries jars of hot sausages and Lucas Pops. Where street buggies sell arepas and jupina. Where authentic Mexican cuisine seems to be the city specialty. In a city where reggae meets hip-hop and salsa, and creates a jumping sound known as reggaeton. This is a city that never sleeps. A city where the clubs stay open till dawn and Denny's is where the after-party happens. This is a city that sings the sounds of drugs and sin when little boys sleep in their cribs. This city burns with the heat of passion and the aroma of Jamaican patties in the early morning. This is a city where traffic never sleeps, and beaches cater to the nightlife scene. This is a city that's always up for a party. Monday, Tuesday, El Sábado, Domingo, it doesn't matter the day or time, because here, something's always going down somewhere in town. This is a city less known for its drug wars and its cop killers, more like a city known for its palm trees and sex on the beach. This is a city that never sleeps, a city where homelessness runs deep, and poverty hides beneath the palm trees tourists are meant to see. You see, natives know what really goes down in this city. We know what the untrained eye cannot see, and we live this reality. Just beyond the nightclubs and nude beaches lies a city of pain, a city of struggle, a city of pregnant teens and preteen druggies. We see kids dealing dope on street corners. We hear the gunshots that hide beneath the sounds of the clubs on South Beach. We witness drive-bys left and right and wonder who's next to end up in prison or worse, dead. But we also see the smiles of cantistas sharing stories to children on the front porch as they wait for the bus to pick them up. We see the magic that happens in the kitchen when mama teaches her hijas the secrets of heat mixed with spices like adobo and sofrito, creating dishes like bistec frito con cebollas and arroz con pollo. As little boys sit with papi on the porch while he drinks his Don Q Castillo Cerrales El Dorado. Along the side streets of Little Havana and Hialeah, you can smell the sweetness of Cuban cigars as you pass graffiti-flooded walls along abandoned factories. You can hear the sounds of bachata and salsa on a Sunday morning on the side streets near Calle Ocho. On these streets, far from the beaches, you can witness children with sticks poking at piñatas, or young girls dancing with their papas at their quinces. Because on the other side of the city lies heritage and tradition, where lessons aren't learned through textbooks, but rather told through stories of ancestry. These are the sights and smells a native to Miami sees. So when you think about this city, realize it's not just sunshine and palm trees. And take a trip into the real heart of Miami. Experience the passion that lies beyond the beach and palm trees. Experience what Miami is really all about, from a native's eye. And from a native's heart, welcome to my homeland. Welcome to Miami, Florida.